Yeah, I felt like it was a little bit of a slow start for me, but Romina played really well, and she really put me out of, you know, comfortable zone. So I had to just try to be more patient and more focused. I was doing a little bit too much of unforced errors at the beginning, and then I refocused, tried to find my game, find my rhythm, which was a little bit difficult with the conditions today. And she's a very tricky player. It can be, you know, sometimes her game is very flashy, so it was important to not let her dictate the play. You have to be more patient and try to construct the point more than just going for your shots. And wasn't moving my feet too well at the beginning, and that definitely had to step that up. Well, I don't think about defending my title at all. I'm just here to win another title, and really looking forward to play. It's one of my favorite tournaments, and has a very competitive field. So one match at a time, and one day, you know, trying on every given day to do my best. Christina Mikhail, yes, I think I played her in Charleston. I don't really remember that match, but I had to retire. I was injured at that moment, so it's definitely going to be a different match. It's been a while since then, and we played on clay, so I think she's a very tough opponent. She has a very good game, and you know, young and up and coming, nothing to lose, so it's going to be a tough match.